Okay, we are live. We'll get started here in just a second. We'll wait for some more folks to show up, some folks to get ready. Then we'll start blasting these cultists back to hell. Or wherever it is they're from. I don't want to say they're all from hell. Ooh, I'm watching an ad for the game I'm playing right now. How cool is that? Hey, Nox Tony, welcome! How are you doing today, man? I didn't know, Nox Tony, that you were such a Vsauce fan on your face reveal video there. I love the... Hey, Carissa, welcome! You're not great! Why is that, Tony? What's wrong, buddy? And yes, Vsauce is awesome. Vsauce is incredible. As a one-time science communicator, it's an inspiration to me. Inspiration to me. Oh no! What GPU was it that you can't afford, Tony? I'm waiting just a few more minutes to hit the big old start button here. Let's check out some of the options. I've already done my graphics stuff. Let's check out. Ooh, the 960. Last gen, but still a good ass card, for sure. Definitely a good card. I have a 980 in my other PC that I should really use as my streaming PC. So I should stream to that PC from this PC to get, you know, the sickest picture, or the sickest resolution and the best frame rate possible. But I don't, because I'm too lazy and it takes a lot. So how expensive was it, Tony? How short were you from being able to afford this bad boy? $80! That is a steal and a half. Wow, your mom does not own a credit card. That seems very difficult to do in this day and age. Why don't you, if she's willing to buy it, why not go buy a, you know, I think you can get one for like a $3 servicing fee. Why not go buy a temporary Visa card? Just go spend $83, buy a Visa card, a Visa gift card, and use that, Tony. That should work. All right, let's start this mofo. I always play as a girl.
I always play as a lady.
Get your dad to buy it, Tony. Tell them it's for school. Big Sky Country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home. Still amazing how beautiful it is. Maybe that's what blinded us. Sorry about that, Tony. That's not fun. But tell them it's for school. Ooh.
Harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
story's getting intense. You can't really hear the game. Okay, let me try turning it up. 1 second here. This is Far Cry 5. By the way, Tony, Far Cry 5. Just came out. Oh. Oh, God. Well, that's screwed up.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Poking somebody's eyeballs out. Ugh.
There he is.
That is a tall statue. This takes place in America. Hey, Lion, welcome, man.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well.
Sorry if I'm a little quiet. I'm trying to pay attention to the story here.
Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
Whitehorse to dispatch, over.
Marino.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
It said it twice. Oh, is there an echo?
Still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and on.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us.
Let me know if I'm echoing, guys.
Fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them.
Oh, it is saying chat messages twice. I wonder what's going on with that.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
I'll try to fix that out. Fix that in a bit. We'll see what's going on with that. Bum bum bum, bum bum bum.
Go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters.
Let's do it.
All right, everyone.
Well, every Far Cry is a little different, Lion. This one is about a cult in America, in Montana somewhere, that you're infiltrating and doing something. I literally just started, so we'll find out what it's about together. We're gonna find out what it's about together.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone.
Ooh, I have played it. I played it when it came out, Lion. It was pretty good. It wasn't great, but it was okay.
Just fine.
Jesus Christ, you're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They respect the 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with bullet pushing.
Oop, just picked my nose on stream. Just picked my nose on stream. I have played Far Cry Primal, is what I said, Lion. I played it 2 years ago or whenever it came out. I enjoyed it, for the most part. I've already played it. Already played it.
When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just...
try not to do anything stupid.
You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
You can feel it, can you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning.
Ooh, creepy.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom.
You're getting close, Lion. Faith? Just $5.
We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no getting more suffering.
No, fuck this.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
This is not gonna go well. Oh, you only have $5. Gotcha. Well, you're a long way away.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Uh-oh.
Do not touch that service
weapon. Uh-oh. Room.
We've prepared for it. Go. Go.
What'd you do with your $10, Lion?
God will not let them take me.
All the Far Cries feature a charismatic, crazy villain. Or everyone since 3. 4. 3 and 4. And now 5. I can't remember if Primal had a villain.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
Well, we all know this has got to go badly.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
This has to go badly. In just a moment, something terrible has to happen. Because, obviously, I gotta keep playing this video game. This game's not over. And so John the Baptist appeared in the wilderness, preaching a baptism of repentance for the forgiveness of sins. I like his scars that he has carved the 7 deadly sins in them. I'm patting down gluttony right now. Oh, this is creepy. Well, here we go. Here we go. Oh, shit. Thank you. Sure, Lion. Wow, we crashed. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. How did he get his cuffs off? What would have been strong enough to break his cuffs, but not the rest of his body? You're not doing it right. Run. Hey, Frostnox! Now that I finally know who you are, welcome, Frostnox! And yes, all the best cults are in the Pacific Northwest, because you get all the, you get the both kinds of cults out there, Frostnox. You get the right wing and the left wing loonies out in the Pacific Northwest. You get all the best kind of loonies. Uh-oh. It is. It is very confusing to the ear. Ooh, I want to do a takedown. Yes, and the sex. So Frostnox, I want to hear all about your new plans for life. What's gonna happen when wasn't this happening the other night, Lion, by the way? Ooh, there's a gun here, which I can use to shoot people. Oh, it's a stick used to beat people. A beaten stick. I also played as a lady, because I always play as a lady, and it's gonna feel great to kill men as women. I mean, because, you know, me too. Ooh, a baseball bat. That's even better for bashing skulls then. Well, that's understandable. That's understandable, Frostnox, that you wouldn't have it figured out yet. But I'm just so curious after your last email, what any of your plans are. But we don't have to talk over Twitch because we, as we know, Twitch is not the best venue for in-depth discussions. Okay, so it's playing Amazing Grace in the background. Let me send it here, Lion. I'll try it again. We were having this problem before. I'm not sure if it's been rectified, but I'll send it, because that's the kind of person I am, one who will copy and paste for you. All right, here we go. There you go, Lion. If it doesn't work, I don't know. I just don't know. Okay, I've got a baseball bat. Oh, wait, was that a pipe? Ooh, pipes for clubbins. Which one is the best?
Hello? Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Burke.
I forgot who Burke was already. Is he the sheriff?
I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. It's next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside.
That's me. Frostnox, go see Isle of Dogs. Go see it. Oh my god, it's so incredible. It's I saw Isle of Dogs and my I almost felt like the movie was wasteful. I know that's a weird way of describing it, but I mean that in a positive way. Just the amount of resources and manpower that would go into like a 5-second scene in that movie. The amount of work that must have, you know, the amount of hand labor that had to go into crafting any few seconds in that movie is astronomical. But god, is it a wonderful movie. I absolutely loved it. And Frostnox, you should also go see my favorite movie of the year, The Death of Stalin. The Death of Stalin is, oh my god, it's hysterical. Both those hopefully are going to be playing in
check the room, Rook.
In your local art theater. I've been seeing a lot of movies recently. I did also see RPO. Of course, Lion.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
You get scared of it. Oh, you haven't heard of The Death of Stalin, Frostnox?
First things first.
Oh, my God. It's, Here. It is from the creator of Veep, Armando Iannucci or something. I think that's how you say his name, something like that.
We're gonna take it.
And it's his satire of
a few hours back to Missoula.
The hours before and after Stalin's death in Russia and exactly what happens. And it is hysterical and also super disturbing. Hey, Lion on Twitch! Welcome, Lion on Twitch! So Nox, why do you get scared about with these kind of games? Oh shoot.
Check it out. Sons of bitches. Motherfucking psychopath. I need backup.
Ooh. I'm coming, dude. That's it. All right, I'm gonna send it again. You're gonna have to give me a second here, Lion. I gotta kill some cultists. So these are ostensibly Americans I'm killing. I mean, not ostensibly, they are. I'm killing my countrymen here. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, thank you, Tony. Thank you. Very kind of you to do that. I died. We will not let their greed, their immorality, their depravity hurt us anymore. Ooh. Oh, flee! I was supposed to... It was an unstoppable force. This is a heavily. Uh-oh, what's your bad news, Lion? They've got planes. RPGs. Holy crap! Yeah, this cult is pretty screwed when, I'm not sure what's going on, by the way, Lion. I have no idea. And yes, this cult is screwed when you've got, somebody playing a video game on the opposite side. Because... I don't wanna drown. There he goes. Oh, mysterious old man! Thank you for saving my life.
You must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived.
I'm just looking forward to the point where I can start getting to skinning things. You know what I mean? Killing muskrats and shit. I'm ready to start killing muskrats. I'll be right back. Ooh.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
I like this guy. He's down to the point. He's down to earth, this guy.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now.
They're not wrong.
For years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit.
Well, yeah, I mean, we did what we could. We like starting a good old fashioned holy war every now and then.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
But you're not gonna do that, because this is, I need some way to survive. You're gonna keep me alive. You're gonna be my mentor, even. You're gonna tell me where to go on the map, and you're gonna give me points to go to and objectives to do, and you're gonna tell me I can kill these things and skin this to make a bigger wallet. That's what you're gonna do. That's what he's gonna do.
We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Ooh, unfuck this situation. That's a fun description. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation. Ooh, I get to create my character finally. Yikes! Woof! Confirmed! Yes! America! America. Oh no! Your phone's gonna die! No, Lion, no! Wow, she is a tough-looking asshole. She is ready to fuck up some cultists. Nice bunker. Ooh. Let's unfuck this situation.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
Oh, I'm not sure if I'm going to have time to do that, Lion. I appreciate you telling me about him, but I'm going to be playing... I'm going to be streaming here, so I don't know if I have time to follow him.
Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken, too. Problem is, there ain't no help.
But Frostnox, are there any other fundamental or real cults in the United States other than fundamentalist Christian ones? They're the primary cults. I mean, I guess it depends on what you classify some of the bigger religions as, but man, US has a big fundamentalist Christian cult problem. And some Mormon ones.
Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
And I'll take the stand, unlike that was controversial at the time. I'll take the stand that Christians are not, or that Mormons are not Christians by any. Mormons are as different from traditional Christianity as the Islamic faith is from Christianity, or the Jewish faith is from Islam, the Islamic faith. I mean, the Mormon faith is incredibly different than the Christian faith, and it's weird that people take offense to people saying that Mormons aren't Christians. But they're really, I mean, I don't understand why that's offensive to begin with, because I mean, I'm not saying that's a bad thing. Nobody's saying that's a bad thing, but they're so, I mean, they're as different as, than, you know, any of the Abrahamic religions from one another. And for sure, Frostnox, you know, I mean, that the protective underwear is definitely a trend that's going to catch on. It's going to catch on amongst all religions. Eventually, everybody's going to have protective underwear. If only for the prophets. I mean, I assume, you know, because you have to buy them from the temple, I assume the Mormons make a pretty decent profit on those underpants.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are one of
the... I miss why they called them Peggy's. Is there anything else I can do in here? Doesn't look like it. Time to go kill some Peggy's. I should probably actually be reading those, but it's just so boring.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray.
Oh, it's Ray Ray.
What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of...
All right, let's go shoot some cultists. Ooh! Why, I don't mind if I do hit some people with a shovel over the head. I got a shovel, I don't need a pipe. Woo! First,
the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Second,
you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight,
ooh.
Back against Eden's Gate.
Well, let's push back. Sounds like a Far Cry game to me.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
We're very quickly getting into the Far Cry-iness. Meat, eh? Well, something died there. See you, Lion! Later, man!
You can't resist the Father's will for long!
Why are we even bothering to hold these guys?
Please, you gotta help me.
You're liberated. Thanks. Woo! I want to skin that deer.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Ooh. Oh, gotcha, Lion. Well, we're glad you're staying until then, man. Okay. Hopefully your phone lasts for hours and hours. Easy does it now. Easy does it. Don't need to spook anybody. Ooh, outhouses. Go take a shit. Play Monster Hunter. Oh, Lion, you're speaking my language now. Was all that was in there? Okay. The piggies. All right, here we go. I am playing something, Lion. Playing Far Cry. Smacking people in the head with pipes. Liberating cultists. I played Until Dawn Rush of Blood before, Lion, on PSVR. That scared the bejesus out of me. Oh, how do I get back there? Don't drown! I've played a little bit of that one, Lion. Not a whole lot. It was a little slow paced for me. I can see that there's a way back there, but I just don't know how to do it. Maybe I have to turn this. Power required. Aw, where do I get power? Right, Frostnox. I never read those things. I find them too boring. I'm going back out. I'm gonna go read that. Let's see what it says. I tried to get in the underground stash, but a pipe burst and flooded everything. I have no idea what's still salvageable. We need juice to run the pump to drain the water. You were totally right. I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked, and you didn't leave me the key, so I'll leave that to you. So I gotta get... Hey, Derp Gamer! So it's in the boathouse, which is locked, but I gotta find a different way into the boathouse, which I think is gonna be up here. That looks like a... some smokes. Where do we get that key? And here I was thinking I was clever. I haven't played any of the co-op yet, Harami, and welcome, dude! Hey, After Five, welcome! Oh, that's okay, Carissa. No problem. You're totally welcome to talk to your friends. You don't need to be talking. You should all. I encourage you to talk to your friends. Harami, are you on PC by chance, or are you on what system are you playing on? Help, says Lion Sands. What do you need help for? Okay, let me see how we do this. Do you have to be at a certain point in the game first, Harami, before you can co-op up, or can you do it at any point? And After Five, that's awesome. I'm glad you're here, man. How have you been doing, After Five? I really want that key. I really want to get in there, but... Oh, I know what to do. I just swim underneath. Duh. All right, well, let me give you my Uplay information. Here we go, Harami. I'm gonna look up. I can't even remember what the hell my Uplay account name is. It's been. Oh, okay. Here it is. It's Fart Stink. Fart Stink. I don't care if other people know it. They can send me Uplay friend requests all day. I need to install the Flash player. This is on PC, Lion. This is the PC version. Ah, yeah. And now we get this going here. Do a little bit of that. Ooh, an ore. This will be fun to beat people over the heads with. Nice, After. That's great news, man. Glad to hear you're doing much better, and glad to hear some of your troubles are finally clearing up. Okay, now I have to do the pump over here. Frostnox, this puzzle is for you. This puzzle is for you. You figure this one out, not me. Oh, what should you draw? You should draw me a new Far Cry 5. Image. So we can have that up and ready to go. Oh, cash money! Yeah. Ooh, a bow and arrow.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite.
Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
Get crafting. You can send it to me on Discord, Lion. Hold left bumper to open the weapon wheel. Use the right stick to select a slot. Press blah, 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 and then hold right to craft. That seems pretty simple. I wonder what it is that I can't loot there. I feel like I want to try the bow. I'm going to take it. No, I want my ore forever. Ore forever. Oh, okay. Well, I'm sorry that the troubles haven't cleared up, but I'm glad that you at least have the means to help ameliorate the issues after Fav, even if they're not completely gone. All right, invite sent. Let me see if I got it here, Harami. 1 second. I gotcha. I accepted your friend request. Now all you have to do is figure out how to send me an invite. And I literally just started, Rami. Like, literally just started. So you can't expect much. Even if I'd been playing for years, you also couldn't expect much. Oh, Shift F2. Shift F2. Open up the Uplay overlay. Who would have thought I ever would have done been opening up the Uplay overlay? Although, Shift F2. Why is it just opening new Chrome's windows? You recognize the toilet in the wall? You've stayed just by intention after Fob in cabins like that? Okay, what am I doing here? Maybe I can just do it because I can't get the overlay to open after or Harami. The overlay is being a big pain. It's not opening with the command that it gave me. But let's just go to Uplay and try it. Just try it through Uplay. We'll see what happens. You just copy and paste them in Discord. You can just drop them directly into the Discord chat dialogue. Oh, there we go. I accepted it. Let's see what happens. Oh, I can't. Do you see that, Harami? I'm sorry. I have to keep playing through the campaign to get to that part. Because I just started. Continue playing through the campaign to access online features. I am so sorry, Harami. I'm totally down to play with you as I'd love to play co-op as soon as I get there, if that's cool, dude. But I have to wait and get there first. So after Fob says that's your idea, that's your father and uncle's idea of home. Are they just they like to rough it? Your uncle and father, they're mountain folk, not mountain folk, but they enjoy the simple life. Yes, I got my ore. What link? Lion, what link am I supposed to send you? I'll send you one. Just tell me what I need to send you. First, I gotta whack this guy over the head with this. What link, Lion? I'd be happy to send you one.
You
You are my prisoner. Gotcha, Harami. Save you from yourself.
Better not talk about
it. Dang it! Push it forward!
Woo! Smacked them all to death! I'll send you that invite, Harami. I'm sorry, Lion, I don't know why it's not working. Normally it just lets you do that. Oh. No, Chris, I have not seen those balls with the marbles in them. And after five, I'm really sorry to hear that. That's really sad, man. Were you close with your uncle and father? Father and uncle?
Seriously, thank you.
I can't thank you enough.
Any cool toys in here? Anything to bash people's brains in with? Another message.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land after all.
He did kind of look like the Walking Dead dude. And that would be a Walking Dead thing to do, is just, you know, bash somebody's brains in with an oar. How do I see my map? Let's see. Ooh, Cold Shrine. Are you just talking about the generic Discord link, Lion? What link in Discord are you referring to? I'm happy to send you something, but I'm not sure what exactly you're asking for. I can send you the Discord link again. Oh, sorry, Afrofob. I was just asking if I'm really sorry to hear about your family, man. That's terrible. That's really sad. And then I was asking if you were close with them. Are you close with your were you close with your father and your uncle? That's awesome, Carissa. A Pokemon watch that lights up. Now that's how you know we're living in the future. Light up Pokemon lights, watches. What does it mean you can't be, you can't miss them, Afrofob, even if it was a while ago? But it sounds like the best way to go is, not that you actually ever die of old age, but your body fails in one way or the other, but to live a nice long life and to be able to die from when somebody would say you die from old age seems like a pretty good way to go. Locked. Locked. Hello, everyone out there in Chatland, or out there watching. Just wanted to say hi to everybody out there. We're playing some Far Cry. We're bashing some cultists' heads in, you know, the usual. Climbing to the very top of a very tippy tall tower here. Oh, well, I thought I was going to be able to do something up here. It looks like that's a switch that should be pulled, right? Well, we tried. Yeah! Carissa, she's still at, she's actually getting back from a flight right now. She went out to San Francisco for work. You never knew any of them as young. Oh, so you never got to know them as young men. You never knew them in their prime. How old, if you don't mind me asking, Astrofob, how old was your father when you were born? Gonna bash your brains in. Gonna bash your brains in. Hi.
There you are.
Whoa. It's like there are drugs around it. Hey, Yorkie pup. Oh no, I'm not sure what's going on, Lion. Can somebody post that link again? Let's see, how do I blow this up? And hi, Yorkie pup! So your dad was in his mid-40s when you were born and looked older, so he was not a young man. Don't I have some dynamite, though? Okay, well, that's not how you do it. What is this trippy stuff? Ooh. His early 100s. And Frostnox, great question. What is the... There's some slight ludonarrative dissonance going on in this game. How do I blow this up? Whatever this is. You would have thought some dynamite would have done it, but no sir. Maybe I can throw the dynamite up? That did it. Oh, but I want more loot. But I want more loot. Heyo, Frostnox. This game, well, I don't know if I would have said Stormy Daniels was easy. I mean, the Trump man definitely had to put the moves on her. I mean, let's not forget, Trump is a bit of a Lothario. I just can't hold any more loot. But I want more loot. I want all the loots. Oh, that's cool, Harami. I'm working towards it. I'm working towards getting there. I'm sorry to hear that, Afterfob. That's a true... Sound like he lived hard. He lived hard. Hopefully he enjoyed his life, though. Hopefully hopefully his hard living was not a waste for him. Hey, cultist lady. Thank you.
Please rescue me.
Did he fall in the water? I wanted to loot his body.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
Oh, you're welcome. It was no big deal. You're hired!
I'll fight alongside you.
Well, thanks, Ray.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station.
The Forest Research Station. We'll head right there. After we go blow up this shrine.
Over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Yeah, we're not fucking around anymore. Well, I'm glad to hear that, Afterfob. Even if you go early, as long as you enjoyed the ride, it's all worth it.
Shh. Enemy spotted. Moving.
Woo! Excuse me, I need to loot your corpse. No, I want my bow back. I just want to loot you.
I can't believe what just happened.
I want to loot you! Carissa! I'm doing good, Yorkie Pup. Sorry I missed your chat. How are you doing, by the way? We're full up on med kits. We're full up on blown up shrines. It's time to head to the Forest Research Station. How long ago did your dad pass, Afterfob? How long has it been? Okay.
Gold is up ahead. Stay low.
Stay nice and low.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
Ooh, right in the eyeball. Right in the head. Ooh, this bow's nice.
I know how this is.
Getting a better angle.
Done this.
Come on now! Souls, don't hold forward! Fuck my back!
Well, this kills people pretty good.
Good idea.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
More of that trippy stuff. More of that trippy stuff. 2005, so 13 years ago. Wow. It's astounding that 2005 was 13 years ago. Playing some Uno, eh?
I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
What an errand boy. It wouldn't be an Ubisoft game without having to do a bunch of stupid errands for people.
Gotta take what the dead don't need.
There's the trippy drugs.
I hate this Woodstock shit. The music.
Woo! Well, here's on something small at one point or another. Let's see here. You're always needed by someone for something. Isn't that the effing truth? There's got to be a perk to get some more breath, because I feel like you can't hold. This chick can't hold her breath for S. Hey, Utopia! I'm doing great! How are you doing, man? It has been a minute! How is the quest for the dispensary coming along, Utopia? I've been maybe even more excited about it than you. Seriously, I'm so excited for you. I think about it all the time. I think how cool it is. And how slightly jealous I am. I should probably scrounge around for ammo later. Climbing. I just climbed this, but I guess I didn't climb it at the appropriate time, so now I have to re-climb it. Oh, you know I'm going to shoot some of them seagulls. Or whatever kind of birds there are. There are not seagulls in Montana. I see what they're gonna do, because it wouldn't be a Far Cry game without climbing radio towers or climbing something tall and flipping a switch and this and that and the other, but it's gonna change, it's gonna flip the switch, so to speak. This will be the only one it's gonna make me do. I just leveled up! Oh, Afterfog! She may still be here. Her plane landed not too long ago, and she's at our close airport. So, I'm hoping she'll be able to pop into the stream here in no time. Zoom out to see the whole region. Hey, are you still here? Harami? We can, if I'm at the point where I can play now, I'd love to play you. Oh no, Utopia, what happened? What happened? I haven't been paying attention to the plight in your state. What, okay, cool. So hopefully we can play together now. Pan to the north. Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John C. has just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Uh-oh. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. That is some serious bull malarkey, Utopia. So, I mean, I know your governor is a POS, he's a bad, bad guy, just a bad human being, but what a especially shitty thing to do. Were you able to get your, deposit, refunded? Alright, Afterfob, we'll see you in a bit! Yeah. Wow. Well, wait. So by nope, do you mean that your money is forfeit, or he never even took your I have to invite you. Okay. I'll send you an invite here. Oh no, Carissa, how long ago? As soon as it gives me control here.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin.
It's poison. Okay, good. Good, good, good. It clouds our minds. Well, hopefully once that governor gets voted out, or you'll have a more sensible governor in there, or hopefully he gets his act together and lets it happen. An idea. Wow. That freedom from sin. I join. Can come from the power of just one word. Yes! Wow. Wow. This Colt sounds amazing. Yes. I can't wait, Utopia. I just certainly hope that's the case, that the country wisens up and gets a bunch of these dummies out of here, but, ooh.
Watching this.
Uh-oh.
Know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed.
This got really creepy all of a sudden.
And you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
I thought they were gonna kill that lady.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid.
Oh, 2 to 3 years ago. Okay, well, I'm glad it wasn't recently. I mean, I'm still sorry your aunt is dead, Carissa, but you had me worried that she had just died. But that's still very sad.
Hey,
okay.
I marked 3 locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west.
Oh, boy.
I
actually know somebody from your state, Utopia, that was from a great family, had a great, I mean, he went to fucking Wesleyan, got his grad degree from Columbia. He was had a promising life ahead of him from that very state, and totally got in over his head with opiates, and in a bad place. Yes. If any state could use relief from opiates. Oh, Jesus, Carissa, that's terrible. Wow. And your state has been fed up with all kinds of things, Utopia. They're starting a brand new trend. Okay, I'm going to try to send you an invite, by the way. Harami, let's see if I can get this working here. Well, I hit invite to game. Let's see if it does anything. Oh, sure, Harami. Frostnox. I don't want to say the exact state, but the one that kicked off all the stuff in your profession. I think that clue should, help you figure it out. Okay, Harami, let me send you my Discord link. And I have never actually chatted over Discord while, Hello, hello!
Hey.
Hey, what's up, dude?
You're Twitch in the background, so let me just exit that so I don't hear, like, the echo.
Gotcha.
Okay, give me one second.
So, yeah, Frostnox, he's from that state, that very awesome state that is doing some great business. So, Harami, oh, there you are. Nice green outfit, dude.
Yep, there we go. Okay, so now we can play this game, and it's awesome. So lead the way. I'll follow you, and we'll kill people and stuff. And religious
right.
People are crazy in this game.
Let's go shoot some religious wackos.
Yeah, yeah. That video at first, it's like, oh, this looks cool, and then it's like, oh no, there it is.
All right, I see something over there. Oh, there's a horn.
Are you ready?
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna smack him.
I got two.
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cult's taking food.
I'm a big fan of the smacking, Harami. I gotta admit. Do you know what these drugs are yet? Or whatever this green junk is that makes you quite high?
Like, they use it for like religious purposes, but it's like a hallucinogen, like a chemical hallucinogen. It makes them like trip out and like see like religious like experiences and stuff. Like it triggers that part of the brain or something. It's really weird how they.
Oh, nice. They've invested some more in their fiction, I see, from earlier Far Cry. Okay, so, actually, dude, my map has no dots on it right now, which is weird for an Ubisoft game. You know, it's you go lead the way. I'm following you. Let's go clear some dots off on a map.
Okay, so let's see. Let's go to the journal because I think I am in your. Okay, yeah. So this is cool. So I'm just like, I only completed a few missions ahead of you. So now we get to choose. So there's three different areas here.
Okay.
Okay, this is, and we get to choose whether we want to go to Faith's region, John's region, or Jacob's region. I guess that's like the father's, like three, whatever they are, important to him. So which one do you want to go to?
Oh boy, who do I, let's go kill... Let's go get John. I liked his video. I want to go meet John. He had a good recruitment video.
Okay, so let's see. I'm going to do the zoom in here. And we'll go to Fall's End. Okay. Perfect. Okay, perfect. Let's go get a car.
All right, let's go find ourselves a vehicle.
Yeah. So I have it on the map. Selected, so it'll show you which direction to walk in, which is nice.
Yeah, I see it. It shows up for me. Oh, a deer. I assume I can skin it like old Far Cry games?
I believe so.
Ah, nice. Have you played any of the Far Cry 3, 4 Primal?
Yeah, 4 and Primal were pretty good. I played both of those.
I played both of those as well. Yeah,
I was actually really impressed by it. I thought Primal was phenomenal. We got a weirdo cultist right here, yeah.
Nice. Ooh, first guy I've seen with a shotgun.
Yeah, so sometimes they'll move her too late, but they'll be like torturing these guys, and we can save them and we get points and stuff.
Gotcha. Yeah, I thought Primal was a fun experiment. Like, I'm surprised it... Oh, no! I'm surprised it worked as well as it did.
Oh, you're a girl. Cool.
Yeah, I always play as a female character. No idea why.
Why not?
Yeah. Hashtag me too. Cougars! Ooh. It is Utopia. You should totally buy it and play it with us. Hey, Julian, welcome, Julian. Or should I say, heck frick. And Utopia, if you buy it, you can play co-op. And I'm just experiencing co-op right now, and it's pretty awesome. I mean...
Yeah, it's the same as the regular game, which I thought, like, you know, it took a lot of development. And I'm just like, wow, Ubisoft, like, thanks for making it so we can play by ourselves or with people and have, you know, better experience.
Yeah. Do you know how many players can play it together, Harame?
I don't, but I do see, like, when you start up the game, there's, like, an open slot to, like, six or more players.
That's what I saw. So I assume it's, like, up to six, maybe. So Utopia, I'm going to guess, I would Google it first, but it seems like it can be quite a few.
This is weird.
I've heard a dog barking out at Ray Ray's for the...
Oh, yeah, he killed that guy. Gotta be Boomer. Something ain't right. Let's go see what's on top of this water tower.
But yeah, I assume it adjusts difficulty accordingly, too.
Just a med pack. That makes sense that it would do a scaled difficulty.
So we're supposed to go this way.
Yeah. Wait, heck frick, you're saying that 12 players can play this? Is that what you're suggesting? Because that would be outrageous. Ooh, a new cult structure to blow up.
Do you want to take it?
Yeah, let's do it while we're here. I think I've got some dynamite. Or I'm going to try those remote explosives. I already pulled the dynamite out. No, I can cancel it. Nope. Could not.
I'm not sure if we got to climb up it or...
Yeah, let's see here.
All right. Oh yeah. Back off, back off, back off.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I'll let you do the honors. Go ahead and blow that guy up.
Oh, thank you. Let me. Oh, I only have a bow and arrow. That's my other gun.
Yeah, I think eventually you can open up more weapon slots. And I noticed playing single player, there's perks to have more than one NPC, so I'm not sure if that works to go off either. I don't know if you just let people join.
I would assume so. I from what I understand, like the perk system is even because there's so much incentive to want you to play co-op or the arcade mode that there are actually like a lot of perks and things to unlock, which yeah. I love. I love having a lot of options.
More guns, I heard too. Like if you're playing co-op, you get better loot because it's harder.
Yes, we are. Heck, frick, we are definitely playing this on PC. Well, if you can't make it today, Utopia, tomorrow, you gotta join us, because this is a blast, dog. All right, deer, you can, I guess, look at these signs and... Ooh, creepy cult singing.
Yeah. They have this radio station that they blare sometimes when you can hear it in cars. You'll listen. You'll hear it.
Oh, they were, eating his corpse. Nice.
Yeah.
Is that a bear?
Yeah, that's a bear.
I got a bow and arrow. Let's try it, man. Let's do this. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh, great. And
Oh, cool. We'll take the car, too.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, no, they're...
They're fleeing. Let's go skin this bear. Grizzly bear skin.
I believe you can tame pet. Well, according to the box of the game, the box artist like shows that you can like have pets. So I'm not sure how that works yet.
Oh, awesome, Utopia! We'd love to play with you, man. What's up, dude?
Here we go.
Oh, this way.
Right.
Oh, an ATV. Oh, and a mortar station. Oh wait, somebody's coming. A fuel truck. This seems like a perfect time to use a mortar. Is there an easy? Oh, that's how you see. You can scope in. Well, let's hope this more. There it goes. Let's go see what we unlock. Oh, just blew it up. Cool. Uh-oh, you're getting shot from somewhere. There he is.
Good job.
Nice. All right, let's hop on this ATV.
So you want to follow the blue, and you can also press shift, and it'll like auto switch between auto drive, so you can shoot your gun. But I'm gonna take shots at these guys if I can.
I can't make it up this hill, anyways. I gotta go back around.
We'll be okay.
Woo! I guess we'll go on road.
Alright, I ran at this ammo with my semi-automatic.
Gotcha. Oh, that guy's got a flamethrower!
Yeah.
Wait, what's VC, heck frick? What's, what... Reminding again what, one more time what VC is. I'm not a bright man. My memory is addled. Ooh, some baddies in front of us.
All right. I may have a pistol, but let's stop right here. Let's,
Oh, look. Yeah.
Please help me, Vince.
You've been liberated. Just pistol ammo.
Yeah, no, semi-automatic. But they're beautiful trucks.
Yeah.
Yeah, Merca.
Merca! This is what Trump country's all about. Oops! Killed an innocent civilian! Whoops!
Murder.
You're not wrong, Frostnox! VC is venture capital to a certain subset of people. Oh, sure, dude! You can. Oops! I guess I can go revive him if I just killed him. You're okay, buddy!
Oh shit.
Whoa! Holy crap! Cling to life. My pathetic bow and arrow. Heck, Frick, you can even join our voice channel if you want to right now. That's fine. Oh, dogs! I'm out of ammo, crap! I don't want to hurt you, dog. I don't mind killing people, but I don't like... Ah, crap. I thought I kicked his poor pit bull face in. It's strange how video games do the strange thing of making me feel bad every time I kill a dog, but I feel no compunction or guilt about slaughtering hundreds of brainwashed cult members. But one dog I kick in the face, and I'm like, oh man, I feel so bad.
That's because people are people, and dogs are just amazing.
Yes. Do you have any dogs yourself, Arame?
No, that's a problem that I really want, but I've been so busy that I feel like if I got a dog, I wouldn't be able to give it as much attention as it would need, so that's why I haven't got one.
Well, that's actually perfect. Anybody, that's the responsible thing to do. The opposite of that is what you don't want is somebody who says, oh, I'll get a dog even though I don't have the time for it. A dog's not a big responsibility. No, that's the right outlook to take. Here's some...
Oh, good. Some.
Yeah, here's some ammo for you.
Oh, perfect.
All right, let's get back in the truck.
Yeah, let's go back on our way to go meet Mr. John, who I haven't met either. So this should be interesting, you know.
Let's go meet this guy. See what he's all about.
Maybe he'll save our souls.
Mine could definitely use it. Mine could use a good saving.
I think I have a few souls that I devoured, so I'm sure they could be saved. Okay.
Oh, look, a tractor! Oh, a cow! I'm gonna run it over! Yes! That reminds me of the Jim Carrey movie, Me, Myself, and Irene. Not a good movie, but there's a scene with a cow that they run over. And Jim Carrey has to put it out of its misery and ends up having to shoot it like 25 times in the head.
Yeah,
before it...
yeah, I remember. Yeah. Just keep going.
Yeah, I just ignore all these cult members. Man, this is a huge cult! This is a massive, massive cult here!
The map is huge, dude. Like, there's three areas. Like, there's so much to explore, and the story looks pretty solid. Like, it's crazy cult members. Like, that's pretty dope.
Yeah, it's an interesting take. I think it's, Oh, maybe we can... Oh, wait. No, that guy didn't need saving.
Oh, shit. Okay, I just threw something.
That's my dog. Means my wife is probably home. One of my dogs. I've got three dogs, actually. Alright, we're almost there! Hello, wife!
You ready?
Let's do this.
Let's do it. Okay, jump out and just kill. Get the girl up if she dies.
Pick her up if she dies. Gotcha. I better get a better weapon other than this bow and arrow. I like it for a...
Yeah, get a rifle. I would recommend. Unless you can do headshots with the arrows every time.
That's not me.
Oh,
There's somebody down over here. Oops. Woo! Thanks, man.
You're like covered in blood. It's so gross. Okay, we gotta get her off. Okay. So.
Nice.
Let's go,
What the hell? That guy. Oh my god. He could take a beating. I think he was hopped up on drugs.
Yeah,
oh crap, he brought him back to life!
You know, it's like the tweakers, these tweakers are like, ah! I think that's what it's like, so. This way.
Coming.
Okay, now, you gotta be careful.
I see. Whew.
Take it out with a machine gun.
There's a rocket launcher up here.
Oh, there is. Okay. There's got to be a mounted 50 cal somewhere too, because it keeps telling me.
Yeah. How it's to... up here.
Oh, it is. Okay. There it is. Woo! Wow, this game is beautiful. I mean, it is really, I mean, like the draw distance and everything is just makes it an impressive experience. That plane just whoo, going off in the distance was really something to watch. Wow, this is stunning.
The music is dope too. Like, I'm not even a huge country music person, but the music, it looks the Spread Eagle. This is hilarious. It's called the Spread Eagle.
Nice. Come say hi.
Hi.
I'm playing
You're stunning.
I'm playing with my new buddy Harame here.
Hi, wife. Bro.
You can call me Brad. You can call her Laura.
I know the plans I have made for you. Nice to meet y'all.
Nice to meet you too.
Ooh, some preaching.
Yeah. To give you hope and a future.
I think he's a Catholic priest, sure, by his like next thing. But I know a good thing when
I see it. Yeah.
Reputation, deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A bulletproof preacher. Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you.
Break your neck.
Seemed like a good idea at the time.
So look at how much she's carrying. She's a boss.
Oh yeah. She's putting the preacher man to shame.
Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add mover to the
list. I'm in love.
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
How kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, deputy.
Welcome back, After Five!
Yay! After Five! But the truth is, you ain't the only one. Seattle's calling.
What's that?
The pastor and I can only do so much.
Oh, that's Amazon. Hey, will you will you talk to everyone for a moment?
I'll go.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, just listen to the story. Hello.
Hi, everybody.
What do you say?
Hello.
Hello.
Go get the chance. Come by the church. I'll be there.
Oh man, we gotta go to church. But it's Thursday.
Oh no. Wait, I have to go to church?
Yeah, we gotta go to church, I think.
Okay.
We can always skip the church, so I mean like YOLO. You know.
Alright. Let's see if I can look up moat. Okay, alright. Okay,
No. You're actually going to kill with Harame for a moment. I'm going to go take the dogs out.
No.
Yes, you got this. You got this. I believe in you.
I don't... words to express
my gratitude. You played first-person shooters just like Splatoon. But instead of squids, they're people.
Hire her, too. This girl right here. Try to hire her to see if we can get her
hire.
On our team. Yeah.
Why is this...
Do I?
Better think twice about messing with you.
Oh, I have to hold the button. You just
got yourself a new shadow. Yeah, there we go. Now she's on our team, so now there's three of us. Yay! And we have this cool boat girl to help us.
He's
being a good husband and taking the dogs out.
Let's yes, see. He's a sweetie.
Yeah, but if you trained him properly, he would have done it an hour ago.
Before I got home from the airport? Yeah, that would make sense.
I'm just kidding.
No, I definitely did not train him proper.
Poor guy. I've thrown him under the bus. Oh,
Carissa, thank you for... Chris is rooting me on, even though... See, she's usually Team Brad.
Oh, look, a puppy.
It's a puppy! Don't shoot it! Not allowed. Wait, what's... Did he... Can we pet him?
Yeah, you
sure can. Come back, puppy. Pet X.
You can shoot it, but don't, because it's beautiful.
No, because why?
So, the town has all these missions that have opened up, so we can pick one, or we can...
I'm just happy to pet the dog. Wait, come back.
Yeah, and you press G to order the NPC around.
Did you say G?
Yeah, the G button will have her run back over here.
What is the G? Like, oh, are you playing on a keyboard? Oh, is that what happened?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I forgot that you're on a PC. There you go. Yeah. Well, we're both on PC, but yeah. Here we go. Yeah. We want her to follow us because we can definitely use her help.
Okay. Are we actually... Like,
since we're all palling around now.
Ooh, an inventory. Ooh, okay.
All right. We can go for a drive.
Fuck Joseph.
Oh.
Oh, that was me. Yes. The hills say yes. Alrighty. Down. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, shit. I'm so sorry. Okay.
Can you give me thank you. Did you see that? Sorry, truck. yeah, I'll put that away for now.
Oh, Carissa, thank you. # Team Laura.
We could go here and get alcoholic drinks.
Ooh. Yeah.
At the Spread Eagle. Look at Eagle Wings, it's so Merca. It's a Merca. Yeah.
Merca. Beer. And, oh wait, leave firearms with bartender. Ooh, we have a Sharky Bowshaw. So that's a quest, right?
Wanted. I don't know, like, if it is a quest or not.
Oh no! I was just looking at it incorrectly. It's got her a little thing over her. All right, what's this, ladies' night? Sorry, I'm too distracted by art. I guess I'm not. I'm not very focused.
It's okay. I wonder if I can sing up here. Let's see.
That Hudson girl can do it all. Never slows down. Just the kind of person John loves to break.
You've been putting on some show.
Yeah, you can play the arcade.
Wow. Wait, so can we play multiplayer? You will leave the campaign. Oh, no.
Yeah, we don't want to leave the campaign. No. That gets you to, like, the multiplayer mode where there's, like, maps and, like, team death matches and stuff.
Okay. Well, that's cool. You're safe enough. I was wondering when you were going to stop by. You got to try this. It's the best game ever.
together. You're no use to anyone being a bag of nerves.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson.
Give me alcohol.
My dad was one of the first to stand up to him.
I know, isn't she preachy?
Yeah. For trouble,
dad was like, I didn't ask you for your opinion. Like, give me some booze. You loved that
truck. Unnecessary exposition. Widowmaker.
Worst bartender ever. This fucker stole it from him a week
before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult?
Okay.
Get the Widowmaker back.
Okay.
Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about.
Ooh, yeah, get
it's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here.
Okay.
But I think you're just the person for the job.
Me.
We can bring the bow girl with us and we'll go and get that.
We'll go get the alright.
Okay, where is homegirl at? Let's go get a car right, stall for you that's gonna fit into it. Like, what about this one? Does it have a back seat? No, that's a two-seater. That won't work.
Well, can we fit two?
We had a truck, but for some reason it, like, exploded.
Spontaneously combusted.
Yeah, isn't that, that's weird, right? So, yeah, so that's our friend. We want her to come with.
Let's see. What about the, there's a school bus.
No, it's like, you know what, she can just run. Here we go, you can drive. And you have it marked on your map, so you press, I think it's M, and then there'll be a,
M for map, let's see, there's the church.
I think we want to do the Casey Fixman quest. You'll see the little star. It's just one star, and over it'll say Casey
Fixman, yeah.
And just like right click on that, and I think it'll take us to it. Oh no, never mind. That's not it. That's a different quest. Hold on.
Yeah, it's this one over here, the Widowmaker. If we're doing that.
Yeah. Oh, I see. You clicked on it. So, cool.
Did it?
So go ahead.
Did
and
the
let's
right
drive.
Things?
Yep.
We're going this.
You did good. You can press shift once you start moving, and it'll put it in auto drive, and you just press W to go forward, it'll take us there automatically, and we can shoot at people.
If it's traveling to waypoint. Ooh, am I gonna go through this? Okay, I see. Alright.
Yeah, and homegirl can just run on her foot, like, I'm sorry she can't sit with us, so.
She is coming, right? There's probably like a dot that indicates where she is.
Yeah, ooh. you'll instruct her to come later on. You can like have her.
I can summon her.
We need her. Like we need her. Yeah, we need her. And then oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, stop. Okay, keep going. Yeah.
Sorry. Oh no, shit.
Got it.
Nice. Thank you.
Yeah, we're good.
Ooh, those guys are creepy. That looks like some murder.
Yeah, some debauchery.
Moving out. Ooh, some more murder? Oh, they're gonna. Okay, we're just gonna leave you guys. You guys can just suck it. Oh, I can shoot too. Alright.
Yeah, especially when it's on auto, it's good to shoot.
Let's see.
But just to like have to press forward too, so.
Let's see.
So what kind of dogs do you guys have? What kind of doggos are they?
Oh, you don't know about the dogs yet? We've got a Border Collie, mix, and a Great Dane.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lot of dog.
I would snuggle all of them.
Yeah. Yeah, they're pretty good at dogs. They're pretty good at that.
Oh wait, she's in a car. I think she's behind us driving. That's hilarious. I didn't know they were smart enough to do that.
Oh, she's so smart.
Yeah.
That's cool. I'm glad she's smart.
You want to take this whole outpost?
Do I want to take it?
Yeah. Stop.
Whoops. What You said stop. I started hitting random buttons. All right. I think I just jumped off.
Okay, so let's approach slowly.
Okay.
Oh, oh shit. Oh shit, right here, right behind us.
Oh,
seriously? They disappeared, that was weird.
Alright.
Okay, let's go do this. You ready?
Yeah, sure.
They have a helicopter, we can drive the helicopter the rest of the way.
Yes. Hey Sean, thanks for the cheers! Right.
We got this. We got our bow friend.
Oh, that's. Wait. Where are the people?
Wow, you got pretty good aim.
I don't know why. I guess Splatoon is a first person shooter, but.
Yeah. This is Splatoon, but like.
Yeah.
You know?
I don't know. I played some Borderlands.
Oh shit. Here they are. Alright. I think I'm out of a. No, I still have a few. Nope, I'm out. I'm out of explosives.
Okay. Well, that seemed to take care of that issue. Oh, there is somebody screaming, "You will pay," though.
Oh, shit. Will you come get me? Please, man, thank you. I fell over dead.
What is E? Oh, she got you.
I'm bad at.
I'm bad at keys.
Okay, I'm moving now.
Oh, right here. Oh shit, where's my gun? Where did you go?
On the wrong side of this. Oh, that's smart.
I think we gotta go up or something. Let's go. Yeah, over here. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, right behind you.
Oh.
There we go. Nice.
That was it. That was it. That was the guy.
Yeah, that's the game. You win the game. You win Far Cry 5. Good job.
I did it! I did it, guys!
Alright, let's go grab that helicopter.
Those headphones do a good job of isolating sound.
Oh, you were stuck outside.
Yeah, I was gone.
I'm like so excited to tell him what we did. You love it.
We did something.
What'd you guys do?
We liberated the beer.
Go liberate one more thing. I wanna watch you liberate something.
Hey, look.
So, the following of death. We have an NPC now.
We have.
You can use the.
Harami has a girlfriend.
Yeah, this is her. She follows us around.
You're using the mouse and keyboard.
Well, I don't. Cause he said hit G, and I was like, where is G on this?
What's
and
the
then
equivalent?
I realized. Yeah, I don't. I mean.
Yeah.
I don't know.
So yeah, we liberated one of the outposts on our way on our first mission.
Yeah.
She didn't miss much lore-wise, but we got our first NPC, and she's following us around. And we got a helicopter that we're about to take.
Oh,
so,
yeah, where's our helicopter?
It's right over here. Follow me.
Oh, wait, who's he? I can hire this guy, too.
Long, yeah, you want to hire him?
Long
yeah.
range, Jake Crawford?
I'm not sure if you can have both, but I think he has a gun, so he'd probably be better than her. But she just has a shitty bow, like, she sucks, like,
well,
you know?
Let's not talk her down too much, I mean...
I know, I mean, she's
the
still
first,
my girlfriend, but...
She's the
like,
first person who is like, hey, if you give me money, I will hang out with you guys. And
okay, so this way over here.
Liberate things.
Right over here. This way.
Okay, alright. Over here. Over here, he says. Alright, let the girlfriend go first. Hey, what?
I'm
sorry, ladders are hard. Oh! F yeah!
Did you get it?
Oh, X.
Are you in? Let me know.
Yeah, I'm in.
Oh, cool. Look at the little bald eagle
detail. Oh, that is like a bald eagle.
That's a nice little detail.
I like it. There's some good. Oh, she got in too. Good.
I like her.
She's got a bald eagle also.
Yeah, that's a Merc shirt.
Kind of like the. Well, we found her at the Spread Eagle, so.
So I'm going to. That's where we're going right there. Our mission is right there. But I'm going to fly up just so you can kind of see like how messed up this area is. Like.
Sean! Welcome, Sean! And welcome the following of death. Your name both entices and frightens me. Look at that, look at how that vista, that is so cool. Wow. We just, started about 2 hours ago, Sean, and I've been enjoying it.
And now I'm enjoying it.
Guys, I forgot how to go down.
Well, I could always just exit the vehicle.
Okay.
And Sean... cling to life! Cling to life!
What do I... I'm hitting A!
No, I don't think it does anything for me. Oh! I played, Sean, I played 3, 4, and Primal, and I think of those, 3 was probably my favorite. So your friends led you right.
Wow, what even just happened? Like everything keeps exploding around me. It's not there. Oh, are you driving? Yeah, you're driving now. Okay, this is much better.
Is it though?
Are you flying?
Yeah, apparently, I think. But
I bet you use the left trigger to descend. Trigger.
Trigger.
No. Let me see the controller for a second. Let's see if I can figure out how to do
this. That's right.
We can parachute. I parachuted.
Let the man drive.
How do we?
No, I parachuted. I parachuted out.
Well, we want to know how to fly the
helicopter.
Oh,
B descends.
B descends. And I guess what? Okay, A ascends. B descends. Ooh, somebody's.
Spot.
Somebody's getting snappy. Alright, let's just... That's probably the wrong way to land.
Yeah, land in a field, not in trees. There you go.
But this is really fast. This is really fast.
Okay, you'll be okay. Oh, stop!
How do you... Okay, let's... Get out of it.
How is it moving the way it's moving?
I don't understand.
Where did it go? What? It vanished? How did it just move straight backwards? What kind of physics wonkery? Oh my god, Sean, I've been sitting here going for the past 2 hours like, holy shit. There's some, I mean, the
vistas
and
things.
Where
did it go? Did it?
It sucked into the ground.
Did you get the helicopter?
I landed it, but it disappeared.
You misplaced the helicopter.
Landed is a strong verb for what you did, Laura. Landing wasn't exactly what happened.
I got it on the land.
You got it on the land, yes.
Alright, the mission is right over here if you guys want to.
I think she's... I should follow her because I think she's...
No, you're supposed to go towards the objective.
Well, isn't she? Why is she not going to it?
You can hold the left stick in to run, by the way.
Oh, thank you. I figured I was...
Going slow.
Do you know how to do it on the keyboard?
Shift, you probably hold shift.
So
keep on the way you need to go.
The town we liberated, one of the quests, side quests from the bartender, is she wants us to go get this truck that her dad had.
Yes.
So we're going
to the Widowmaker.
Yeah, the Widowmaker. Yeah.
Are you saying this for Brad's benefit?
Yes.
He can't hear you.
What was the Widowmaker?
You can talk to Brad. Here, listen.
What's the Widowmaker?
Okay, so the first town that we liberated, you were there. There's a side quest. The girl wants us to go get the Widowmaker, which is her dad's like old truck.
Oh.
It'll like, bring back good morale so we can fight the cult members. with like the opposition because we're a part of the opposition now against the cult members, blah blah blah.
Let's bring him down. Let's do it.
Get that. Yeah, yeah. Let's do it.
All right, you're getting the you're gonna get the Widowmaker, which is your car.
Yes.
Go get the truck. Liberate. Take care. Be a champion.
All right. Go in the store and go see what's in there.
Go in the door.
Yeah. Go
there's
see what's
a
in there.
There's a guy.
Shoot him.
Yeah. Go get him.
Press Y to change your gun to a better gun.
I got him.
Hold Y to use a health pack, if you have any.
I don't know.
No, you don't. But that's okay, your health regenerates.
Where'd you go? I opened the gate.
Oh! Yeah.
kill him, finish him! Nice. Look out, it shows you where the guy is on your screen.
Well, you know, if I... Thank you.
Get up!
Thank you.
Ooh, be careful, guys.
He had been juiced. Oh my god, this place looks so cool.
Ooh. I think if we both go down, it's an instant style.
Nice. Brained him.
Heads up, I'm moving.
Make sure you're looting all the corpses. You can go up to their bodies and press
X.
Yeah,
you want to loot all of them.
Maybe not while
you got the warehouse key.
Yeah, let's open this warehouse.
Let Harame know you got the warehouse key.
I got the warehouse key.
Yeah, open this door right over here.
Right here. Please use the other door.
Yeah, I like this door.
Oh, just let me in.
Oh, look how beautiful Murica it is.
Ooh, wow. Brad, you're missing the best part.
Oh my god. Look at that beauty!
How do I take a picture? Right? That's probably a thing.
Print screen. It might be a shift feature.
Probably.
Or a function.
That. I don't know.
There's some way to do it using Ubisoft's thing.
And I'm sure there's some way to...
Oh, it has guns! It has guns on the front of it.
Wow.
Are you ready to drive it? Hold X. Oh yeah.
All right, I am ready to go. Wait, before you go, make sure that you press M,
wow.
And then you just click the the waypoint. Which I think we have
side,
to take it to.
Wait, side mission? No, this. Ram through the roadblocks. 0 out of 9. All right. So we're gonna set that, and then.
Yeah. You ready?
Alrighty.
So you can
choo,
also fire.
Choo. Press the right stick in. It's very important. Right stick in.
Right stick in?
Yeah, press it in.
Can I do the auto drive again?
Yeah, I believe so.
Well, you're gonna wanna be driving. Oh, watch out, they have spike strips, I think. Yeah, I think your tires are blown.
Cults can throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats. My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away.
Yeah, how do I press Y to switch to weapons. Wait.
Press left bumper to
left
shoot the...
Left bumper. Oh, left.
Left bumper, that's that.
Yeah, which side's the left? That's... Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to go before they kill you.
Yeah, you can drive and shoot at the same time.
You don't want to look at
that.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Why are you going off the road?
I'm not trying
to. You're supposed to be looking ahead. You know how to drive a car.
But it's...
Oh,
okay.
No, you stuck it. No.
Alright, how do I change the...
You're gonna have to get it out of here. Here, keep backing it up and keep going forward until you can get it out. You've been missing a lot, Sean, as you can see. Here, let me see if I can get it out for you.
I think it's in the trees. It's a tree truck now.
Oh no, it is.
Woo! I fucked it up.
Stay stuck. Alright, hold on 1 second. Jesus, look at that. I can't even get back in it. I don't know what you do. Okay, let me try to enter it from this way. Okay, I can enter it on this side.
Switch sheets.
Here, I'll try to push it.
Throw a grenade under it.
I don't think I have a grenade. Let me hit it with the bat. No, it's like
I've got some dynamite.
Look at it. It's like me.
See what happens. Oh no! You should let him drive and you shoot this time.
He told me to drive.
You're shooting this time though. You're a better shot. You got a crack shot.
You believe you're on the righteous path. You believe you're a force for good, but you're not.
But you're not.
Merc.
All right.
Let's switch. Yeah.
It's only fun to feel it that way once.
I now see who drives when you guys go places. The best one. Are you guys ready? Let's do this. Okay.
Man, they spent some money on the music.
Yeah.
Yeah, and this time we're not gonna drive it into a ravine.
Hey, no promises. I don't need that kind of pressure. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away. Yeah, Marco.
Oh. Big rig with guns on it. It's amazing. She's still following us.
You got this.
Yeah. Helicopter.
Ooh.
And
nice! You got bullets? Yes. Press Y to change your guns. Oh, it's a pipe bomb. Crashy. Sorry, Heck Frick, aka Julian. And welcome back.
Hey, Julian.
Yeah. Cows! Bunch of dead cows now.
Yeah.
Guess what's for dinner?
This is gonna be a big one!
Burgers!
I see why they call it the Widowmaker now. What are you testing, heck frick? It's a fun name to say.
Bring her on home. Do we know where we're going?
Hello?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, there's like so many different missions. Like, it's a really a pretty big open world for even a Far Cry game. They've definitely done a good job.
Yeah, this is really open.
We're gonna have to pick out your perks too. I think you might get some perks after this. You're gonna tinker with those. And... Look at it, it's so murky.
The Widowmaker is back! Wow, that paint really survived that that trip. I'm pretty impressed with
I like how that's your
The grill did get some dirt on it from ramming into all those other cars and setting them on fire.
But it still looks pretty sexy.
It still looks pretty damn good.
Where's the boat girl at?
Press X. I'm sure you have to get closer to her. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling
home.
I gotta say,
Deputy,
seeing my dad's truck
rumbling. Memories.
Ah, gotcha, heck frick. My mic is blocking a monitor right now, actually. Laura keeps having to look around it.
Yeah, a little bit. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. It's in the corner, though.
It was more in the way, but I moved it.
I'll let you know. Ooh. Thanks again, and Deputy. Oh, I like how your gun matches your jacket very nicely.
Well, yeah, I mean, I can't be looking crazy, you know?
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up there.
Actually, I have to take a break. I got stuff I have to do.
He's got stuff he has to do.
Yeah. Harame, it's been so much fun hanging out with you. I'll be back. I'll definitely be back tomorrow. I might even be back on tonight if you're down. But now that we've got each other's information here. Oh, thank you, Carissa. We can play anytime because this has been a blast. I know Laura's had fun.
Let's do it.
Thanks for tolerating me.
Yes, but I unfortunately have some projects I have to do. But guys, tomorrow we are back full-time streaming. Yay!
Woo!
Oh, let's look what Nox Tony did real quick.
Look what I did.
Alrighty, buddy. I will see you. I'll probably be on later. Feel free to invite me to your campaign, and I will see you around.
Sweet. Oh, yeah. So...
Drake? What?
Is that Fred?
Door hole?
And another Nickelodeon guy? This is creepy as hell.
Nick and Drake?
That's so creepy.
You were supposed to cut it out with the power saw.
Can you hear it?
A little bit.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, we should listen so that you can hear it.
Okay, I will.
Can I take this out?
Yeah, go ahead.
Nope.
No, it's fine. I just have to switch the...
I see the problem.
Oh, do ya?
No, it's fine.
Tony, can you explain all the memes to us?
What? Where's the door hole?
It goes right there. See, I drew it with a magic marker.
This is Oh, thank you, Carissa.
This is creepy.
You're supposed to cut it out with the power saw.
But I'm gonna.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So go get the power saw.
Okay, I will. I see the problem.
Oh, do ya?
Oh, do ya?
Are you watching Breaking
Ooh, Bad? That was creepy.
That was really weird.
We're... So Sean asked the question, have you ever seen Drake and Josh? And the answer is, I might be too old to, I know of Drake and Josh, because I used to work at a GameStop when I was in college many years ago, and there were a lot of Drake and Josh video games on the Nintendo DS, so I sold a lot of Drake and Josh games, but I never have seen Drake and Josh.
They had video games?
Of course, every Disney Channel show had video games.
Wait, like, isn't it a Nickelodeon?
Drake, where's the door hole? Or whatever one. Nickelodeon, Disney Channel, they all have.
Drake, yeah, where's the door hole? He's DS. Stuck in a treehouse.
Drake? What? Where's the door hole?
Of course, Sean. Google Drake and Josh. I can't be making this up. They must exist. Okay.
So they built themselves into a treehouse somehow.
Oh. Well, you should get the DS game. I'm sure they had even more than one. Drake and Josh. What are these guys up to these days? Oh, let's go DS. There was the Drake and Josh talent showdown on the DS. Oh. It has a 43 on Metacritic.
It's
oh, that's cool. Are you getting on the Fiverr action, Knox Tony? Okay, guys, right. I might be back on tonight, possibly, but I will definitely be back. We will both definitely be back tomorrow. We'll both be streaming around 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time tomorrow, and I will probably be on earlier doing some more Far Cry streaming, hopefully with my new boy, Harami. Ooh, you gotta get that, Tony. But again, you should just tell your mom to put it on a Visa gift card, and you can get it that way. Okay, guys, thank you so much for hanging out with us. Later, everyone. Good night, goodbye, good luck, love you all. Stay safe.